Hi, I'm Dr. Radhika Reddy Pingele, Fertility Specialist, Apollo Fertility, Kondapur. Today we're going to talk about the topic unexplained infertility. What does unexplained infertility mean? Unexplained infertility means that we have investigated the male partner, we have investigated the female partner, and we have not found any significant cause for the delay in conception. So these couple have normal blood tests, normal scans, normal ovulation and normal semen analysis, but they have not achieved a pregnancy after 2 years of unprotected intercourse. So in these cases, what can we do as fertility specialists? Recent data says that the reason for unexplained infertility is often an increase in DNA fragmentation in the semen analysis of the male partner. So we can check that and see if the DNA fragmentation is increased and if that is the reason for the delay in pregnancy. Now, as fertility specialists, we can also help you conceive a baby by doing IVF and ICSI if you are diagnosed with unexplained infertility. As in, do a test tube baby and help you conceive. Thank you.